What's up, guys? What's going on? So on this one, I've gotten you another trendy reaction video to Angelica Hale, and I hope you enjoyed the video right here.
5 years ago, we never imagined that she would be here today. When Angelica was 4 years old, she started coughing and having fevers. We brought her into the emergency room, and that's when we found out she had double pneumonia, and her kidneys stopped working. Things were getting really bad really fast. They brought in a chaplain to talk with us.
We thought that we're about to lose her.
What saved her life is she got her kidney transplant from her mother.
But what did mommy give you?
Mommy gave me her kidney.
Oh, that's how mommy.
She's my hero.
It's her dream to become a singer. Her being here today is a miracle.
If I won America's Got Talent, I would get a puppy. I would get a puppy. Like a small thing. Let's go.
Good evening.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Angelica Hale.
And where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old. And I just found out that I'm gonna be a big sister.
Wow!
Who do you want to be like?
I want to be the next Whitney Houston.
Wow!
I want to be a superstar.
Wow.
And I'm so happy to be here because, like, I've been watching your show on YouTube. And now I feel like I'm in it, and I'm like so, like, awestruck.
And not only are you in it, you're in it to
win it.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Angelica.
Okay.
Win it for yourself.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whitney Houston.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter.
Wow.
But I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains.
Oh my God.
We're gonna walk it out and move. And I'll rise up, unafraid. Rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again for you.
Simon,
talk to her.
Well, this shouldn't actually happen. You're tiny. Your voice is huge.
I have a feeling we may be looking at a star in the future.
Heidi.
Wow. I had goosebumps everywhere. You're a clever little girl, and you said you want to be a superstar. I think that might happen for you. Let me tell you.
Mel B.
You are so special, and your voice is so amazing. Thank you so much for sharing this with us today.
By the way, Mel B, you're my favorite judge.
Yes.
All going so well.
You're so good.
Thank you.
Oh, you did an amazing job.
All right. Angelica, you said you've been watching this on YouTube and you felt like now you're in it. I believe that not only are you in it, I predict that all your dreams are going to come true, young lady. Mel, vote.
Oh, yes, a million times over. Yes, 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 yes.
Thank you.
Ivy.
Of course it's a yes. A big fat yes.
Simon.
Who did you say your favorite judge was?
Me.
Look, I mean...
Angelica, you are absolutely brilliant. Love you. I'm honored that I'm your favorite judge as well. You've got three yeses.
So you've got three yeses. I'm going to give you your fourth. You have four yeses.
This was actually the performance that actually got me captivated, and I'm not really sure if I've even done any reaction to this, but I think I've done Rise Up, and it's actually should be released yesterday, yeah, just a few hours ago, and I think Rise Up is just one of these fantastic songs you guys should listen to. And that's just by the way, guys. All right, so Angelica Hale is now on our playlist right here on this channel, and part of our favorites right here on this channel. And I would like you guys to make sure you always book the like button and always drop a loving comment Friday in the comment section below, so that anytime I make reaction to these songs of Angelica Hale, you'll be one of those first people to get notified. And also it helps me to make more songs of Angelica Hale. And then, by the way, make sure you drop me some infos or some things you've enjoyed about Angelica Hale right there in the comment section. And also make sure you always check the description section. There's always new things coming up and interesting things I feel about Angelica Hale, my own personal thought about Angelica Hale, right there in the description section. And that's just it, guys. If you have any song right there you've enjoyed from Angelica Hale, feel free to drop right there in the comment section below. I shall be checking it out and bring them right here on this channel in less than 24 hours. Yes, that's a promise, and I'm going to fulfill it, guys. I've been on this, it's been quite a long time now. All right, guys, so get sure to that videos, stay blessed, peace, love you.